Hi guys, my name is Shreyash and today I will be showing you how to increase your C disk partition size on Windows. So first of all, go to the link. This is the link, I will leave it in the description. Now click on download latest version. I'm going to cancel it because I have already downloaded it. Run the setup, it will look like this. Click on run. Select the setup language. Click next. Click accept. And I have already downloaded it, so it is not allowing me to download it again. So now I will launch the Shreyash partition master. Now you will have to go to the drive you want to remove the space from. I want to remove my space from the D drive, so I will right click on it and click on resize slash move. Now I want to remove 1 GB, so I will, this is enough. Okay, click on OK. Now I will go to my C drive, resize move. And now I will merge them together. Now I will click on OK. And now after you are done, you have to click on execute two operations. But before that, I will have to stop my recording. So, and it will reboot. So I will stop my recording and I will see you after I have just booted in, and let's see if it worked. And you can see how I've got my extra GB in my local disk C, and in my local disk B I've got 1 GB less. So thank you guys for watching. Please like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.